Lito checked in the corner, and the Flyers getting very aggressive in the forecheck here in the very first shift. This is something that Craig Ruby wants to see in this game. Work that defense of the Sabres down low. Saber combinations out the top of your screen, down low. Here's LeCavalier. Waits. Miller's down, and LeCavalier hit him in the back with it. The puck comes back out, and here is Grossman. Kill, here's Giroux dancing on in. Giroux shot off the post. Off the post, and out to center ice it goes.
That's the slingshot. They like to bring him late. He's hitting the blue line with full speed. And when he wants to go, he can go and take that shot like he did.
He's got it again. Now back out to Tiemannin. Back to Giroux. All the way across ice. The shot. Miller, the save on Voracek. County then checked by Tyler Myers, the big defenseman. Calder Trophy winner, easy for me to say, who has struggled in the last several years. Myers into the puck. LeCavalier shot. Miller denies that one. Strike to the puck. And Ted Nolan, not pulling any punches, says it really means a lot to a lot of people, and hoping it shows the youth that they can succeed in the NHL. There's a shot, Emery, the save off of Hodgson. Spinning it along the wall. Drew, able to handle. In the slot, Hartnell shot, and Miller able to make the save. Drew gets it back, player down for the Sabres. Hartnell with the pass, forward, check the shot, Miller the save. And play stopped. Ott was shaved. Puck back out to Aeroff for a shot. Save Emery. And the rebound jammed up and rewind. Another shot goes off of a player wide of the net. Was Ennis. Got that one up. Now Ennis again a shot. And it's not in yet. And now it is. They score. Flyers just couldn't find the puck. Finally, it made its way across the goal line. Myers was in there.
It was Leno. The puck's going to come right back out. Leno's going to be the guy right here. And he's going to knock it. Oh, actually, it sat right on the goal line, and Myers did get it from the first angle, but Lanel kind of fanned on it.
Erhoff will wind up and fire, and that hit the post. Back out it goes to Hodgson. Taking a look back across for Erhoff. His shot, save Emery. Rebound is loose. Another shot, save, rebound at the side, and another rebound stays out, and now Giroux unable to clear. Taken into the boards by Weber. Couturier is there, Ott wraps him up. Couturier gets the puck to Downey. Downey in front, Reed, he scores! Despite being checked by Stafford, Reed able to finish it, and the Flyers have tied it at one. For Miller.
Now watch Reed read it. He's over at the dock. So now he's watching. So he comes from the dock, he follows, so he gives Downey the target.
Love on the ice. Hodgson's getting it back. And now here's Downey with a pass down low. Reed holds it and scores! Patience paying off!
It's Downey that keeps the play alive down to Matt Reed. And look at the hands on Matt Reed as he draws.
Well, they got back to spread another blast. And that one goes high and wide as again Simmons trying to apply the screen. It bounces out to spread. He holds. Cross ice shot. LeCavalier. He scores!
One times the puck as hard as Vinny does from that spot. Just an absolute rocket with traffic in front. No chance for Ryan Miller.
And remember, he was the best player, voted the best player in the Olympics in Vancouver. So he's got pretty good experience at that level. Here is Giroux holding a shot. Save Miller through the screen of Simmons. And again, no rebound.
How could you not feel comfortable with him backstopping it?
Past net for Hodgson behind the net. Hit the referee. Still kept in. McBain's offering knocked down by Reed. Starts back with it. Matt Reed with two on the night. Takes a look. Gets to Couturier for the shot. Juggling save made by Miller. And he'll hang on. 45 shots now for the Flyers. A drive that went high and wide. Giroux took that draw. The puck ahead here. To Hartnell has the empty net to fire at. And he scores. Scott Hartnell into the empty net to put this one away.